नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटियाएं। मायसेल्फ जेवीएन डॉक्टर अर्चना वर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथिक सर्जरी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमन यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। नाउ कंटिन्यू द ट्रीटमेंट। इन दिस लेक्चर डिस्कस द डायग्नोसिस एंड मैनेजमेंट ऑफ टिटनेस। डायग्नोसिस मेड बेस्ड ऑन क्लिनिकल प्रेजेंटेशन। डॉक्टर डायग्नोज टिटनेस बेस्ड ऑन फिजिकल एग्जामिनेशन, मेडिकल एंड इम्यूनाइजेशन हिस्ट्री। द इम्यूनाइजेशन हिस्ट्री एंड द साइन एंड सिम्टम्स ऑफ मसल्स स्पास्म, स्टिफनेस एंड पेन। लेबोरेटरी टेस्ट जनरली आर नॉट हेल्पफुल फॉर डायग्नोसिस टिटनेस। नेक्स्ट, स्पेसिमेन वुंड स्वैब, एक्सुडेट और टिश्यू फॉर्म फ्रॉम द वुंड विद डायरेक्ट स्मेल एंड ग्राम स्टेनिंग। नेक्स्ट, कल्चर एंड एनिमल ऑक्लूशन। नाउ मैनेजमेंट, देर इज नो क्योर। इन मैनेजमेंट देर इज नो क्योर फॉर टिटनेस। ट्रीटमेंट फोकसेस ऑन मैनेजिंग कॉम्प्लिकेशन अंटिल द इफेक्ट ऑफ टिटनेस टॉक्सिन रिजॉल्व। द फर्टिलिटी इज हाइएस्ट इन इंडिविजुअल हु हैवंट बीन इम्यूनाइज एंड इन ओल्डर एडल्ट विद इनएडुकेट इम्यूनाइजेशन। Cleaning the wound is essential to preventing growth of tetanus spore. This involves removing dead foreign object and dead tissue from the wound. Any patient with a tetanus prone wound should be receive TIG, tetanus immunoglobulins, as soon as possible. Even if he and she has been vaccinated, tetanus immunoglobulin containing antibody that kill the Clostridium tetani. It is injected into a vein and provide immediate short-term protection against the tetanus. TIG is just short-term and does not replace the long-term effect of vaccination. Antibiotics, doctor may be prescribed penicillin and metronidazole for tetanus treatment. These antibiotics prevent the bacterium from the multiplying and producing the neurotoxin that cause muscle spasm and stiffness. Patients who are allergic to penicillin or metronidazole may be given tetracycline instead. The anticonvulsants, these treat muscle spasm. Example include diazepam and phenobarbital. The muscles relaxants, these drugs help ease the symptoms of muscle stiffness and spasm. Example include baclofen and dantrolene. Vaccination. Having tetanus wound doesn't make you immune to bacteria afterward, so you will need to receive a tetanus vaccine in order to prevent future tetanus infection. Neuromuscular blocking agent. These medication block the signal from the nerves to muscles fiber, and these useful in controlling muscles spasm. An example, vecuronium and neuromuscular blocking agent. Sometimes use the muscles relaxant in additional to anesthesia during surgery. Surgery. If doctor thinks the tetanus prone wound is very large and it may be surgical remove as much damaged and infected muscles as possible. The debridement is the act of removing dead or contaminated tissue or foreign material. In the case of tetanus prone wound, that foreign material may be dirt or manure. Nutrition. A patient with a tetanus require a high calorie intake because the increased muscles activity. Ventilator. Some patient may be need ventilator support to help with the breathing if their vocal cord or respiratory muscles are affected. Now prevention. Tetanus carries a 35 mortality rate, making prevention very important. The best course is childhood immunization with the consistent booster dose and promoting cleaning of wound with hydroperoxide. tetanus is completely preventable by active tetanus immunization. Immunization is tough to provide protection from the 10 year. Begins the infection with DTP series of should. The DTP vaccination 3-in-1 vaccine that protects against the diphtheria, pertussis and tetanus. Prevention TT 2 dose for pregnant women, DPT 6, 10, 14 weeks after birth, DPT booster at the 18 month and DT at the 5 year and TT booster at the 10 and 16 years. This session powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapit Women University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will be resolve it. Thank you.